This month on Images. Students flock to campus as the adventure of a new school year begins. Create tomorrow's trends with COD's Fashion Studies program, and surgical tech students prep for the OR. All of that and more on this edition of Images. Hi, I'm Rio Almaria, admissions representative at College of DuPage. Welcome to Images, the show that keeps you up to date with everything happening here at COD. The 2015-2016 school year is underway and in full swing. As always, the campus is brimming with energy and anticipation as new and returning students head to their classes, meet up with friends, and settle into back-to-school routines. Our student field reporters, Lindsay Cooper and Nick Honeysett, spoke with students to share their thoughts on the upcoming academic year.
So you're already 1 week into the school year, and things are moving pretty fast, aren't they?
Yes, but we've been enjoying every second of it so far, and we hope that you have too.
And by the looks of it, the ice cream truck was a big hit, and that was only a small part of it.
Chaparral Days is definitely one of my favorite traditions at College of DuPage. It just gets me really excited for the whole school year.
So, what do you think? First week been at COD, get your welcome with everything.
Oh, good. I've gotten some free stuff. Yesterday I got free paint from Blick, and today I'm getting free food.
Definitely welcome me with open arms. I love it.
And you know, everyone's so kind and friendly. It's really great to like know that people are not gonna judge you or whatever. It's really cool, like really open. Love it.
It's been pretty awesome. Everybody's pretty pumped this week. It's great to like have everybody like energized and happy to be on campus.
I saw you use your legs more than your arms there. Is that a good technique to use?
I think so, because your arms kind of slip off a lot.
What is your guys' advice for new students coming into College of DuPage?
Really keep in touch with your teachers.
You should always know where Starbucks is, because you're going to get that as a reference point all the time.
Try to get on your professor's good side and like do all the extra credit opportunities.
Keep up with stuff. Don't procrastinate, but also keep in touch with people.
Tacos yesterday, we have free pizza today, who knows what we'll have tomorrow.
Who doesn't like free food?
This first week has been outstanding, with everyone coming together and getting involved in Chaparral Days and helping each other find their way across campus. We're really off to a great start.
And it's only the beginning. There's so much to do this year, and we can't wait to see it all unfold, from the Last with Chaps 5K and Food Truck Rally,
to Homecoming Week activities and Game Day festivities,
and countless other activities and social club events. There's so much to do this year around.
So, welcome to College of DuPage, new students, and welcome back, returning students.
We hope you enjoy this year at COD.
We invite you to tour the campus and see what College of DuPage is all about. For more information about enrolling and taking advantage of all that COD has to offer, please contact the admissions office. Give them a call at 630-942-2380 or visit them on the web at cod.edu. Coming up next, from aspiring designers to visual merchandising, the Fashion Studies program at College of DuPage prepares students for exciting careers in the fashion industry.
Personal expression. And so I love that you get to create things that help people be who they want to be for that day.
Putting your own creative design in your clothes or your garments or whatever you make.
How you interpret your own inspirations, and that contributes to what fashion is. It's inspiration.
And fashion to me is really important because it's just everywhere. And I don't know, without fashion, life would just be dull.
What does fashion mean to you? Creativity, expression, style, luxury? It could also mean your future. Let College of DuPage prepare you for an exciting career in the world of fashion. The Fashion Studies program at College of DuPage allows students to immerse themselves in the creativity driving today's trends, as well as discover the artistry and passion within, to work with tomorrow's fashion pacesetters in an ever-changing, fast-paced industry.
The way I define fashion is change. The students who want to learn to market fashion or design fashion have to be able to track the change, they have to observe changes in consumer wants and desires, and they have to learn to use professional resources.
The one thing that attracted me the most to the COD Fashion Department would have to be the creative environment. And you can't help but want to be a part of it. Like, oh, I want to do that project, so my ideas and my inspirations can be in that window.
Fashion Studies program at College of DuPage has two separate areas: fashion merchandising for the student who's interested in marketing fashion, and fashion design for the student who's interested in creating fashion.
I'm a fashion design major, and I'm inspired by the people and things around me. And so I like creating things that people that I look up to would want to wear.
I get to combine drawing, which I love to do, and also designing my own kind of clothes and making other people happy.
I love exploring different materials, figuring out what works together, what doesn't work together, and just creating a different story every single time.
Practical hands-on experiences combined with in-depth classroom instruction for the highest quality fashion education in the area. Our dedicated instructors have years of fashion industry experience, and small class sizes allow for the one-on-one attention necessary to master skills and grow creatively.
The teachers here at COD, they're amazing. I love them because they don't let you off so easy. They push you and they challenge you.
I view this fashion department as a family, and we are always there for each other, and most importantly, we want to see everybody succeed.
The curriculum here at COD prepares you for every aspect of fashion, and so you go in with a really broad overview of the industry so that no matter how specific the position you take is, you'll understand all the components that go into being part of a fashion brand or a fashion label.
Students learn trends and techniques for all aspects of this multifaceted field, all the while gaining marketable skills, industry contacts, and building a portfolio of work to advance students to the next level in an exciting and growing field.
Every spring, College of DuPage's fashion students produce and showcase their designs in an hour-long fashion extravaganza.
I was a part of the College of DuPage fashion show last year, and it was really kind of an exciting and stressful and really fun time because you're just getting to showcase your designs in a very professional setting.
And one of the advantages of coming to a community college and being involved in their fashion show as a design student is that underclassmen generally do not show their clothes in a college show. Our students go to bachelor programs with that experience under their belt.
Fashion is everywhere, and so are career opportunities for individuals who combine knowledge of the fashion industry with their own talents, ambitions, and abilities. And College of DuPage has the right flexible and affordable program for you.
Many students start their program here and they find that they can earn the same credits and learn the same information here before they go on to continue their bachelor's degree and study at other schools. We have certificate programs, we have associate degree programs, and many students find that they're very successful just earning a certificate or an associate degree out in the working world.
So my dream job would be to start my own business, and specifically a clothing line. And so I'm actually doing that right now. And I'm able to do that though because of everything that I've learned here at COD. It's given me such a broad knowledge base that it's really helped me take my dream to the next level.
I have learned so much. I have this completely new way of thinking that I use in my everyday life, which is fantastic to me.
The garments that we're making is like similar to the garments that I'm gonna make in the future. What I'm doing right now in these classes, I've learned a lot.
Just like if fashion is your passion, then go for it. Don't let anyone tell you different.
I was able to pursue that passion of mine here at COD, and it's been amazing ever since.
Learn more about how fashion studies at College of DuPage can help turn your interests, your style, your passion into a rewarding career. Check us out on the web at cod.edu/program/fashion. The surgical technology program at College of DuPage prepares students to assist surgeons, anesthesiologists, and registered nurses by performing a number of vital functions in the operating room. Hospitals and other healthcare organizations are increasingly relying on higher education to provide highly trained and skilled personnel. And College of DuPage meets that need, providing students with the experience and knowledge to be an integral member of the surgical team.
The surgical technologist is a key individual in the operating room. They are the surgeon's right-hand man. They are there assisting the surgeon by handing them instruments, by helping with suctioning, by helping with dressings, by helping with draping. They are very knowledgeable when it comes to all the instrumentation, the ins and outs of some of the equipment. They are an extremely important asset for the surgeon. College of DuPage prepares their surgical technology students via classroom, via lab, and via clinical rotations. All three are necessary for the accrediting body, and all three are necessary really for an individual to understand the entire realm of what is required to become a surgical technologist. The clinical piece seems to be the piece that students enjoy the most because it's hands-on, real-world learning.
I really like the passing the instrumentation, and I like learning about the different procedures and things like that. We haven't got a chance to go to clinicals yet, so it's a very eagerness to be there and see what it's really like. Everything that we've been practicing and implementing here, I'd really like to see how that's going to play out when I'm actually there and in front of live patients.
The instruction in the program has been fantastic. I know somebody who's been in the program. He says that every hospital he's worked at is considered COD is one of the best feeder programs into their surgical tech employment opportunities. Everything's been fantastic. You can tell they're all experienced. They're all very enthusiastic, and I'm thrilled to be here.
I believe the facilities are fantastic. The health science buildings is very modern and up to date. I think our mock OR that we have here, two of them, are fantastic because everything that we have here is used in the field. So that's nice because that's what we'll be dealing with in the real world.
COD does help students to find jobs. We like to hope that when they get out to the clinical settings, a lot of times if jobs are available, students are matched almost before they're even done with the program.
And I certainly would like to spend some time in clinical settings and operating rooms. I'm really excited about that. But I think the biggest thing is that it gives me options. I could continue as a surgical tech. I could get into other fields within medicine. I spent a lot of time in sales. I could go back into medical sales. The reason why I did this was just to give me more options.
College of DuPage Surgical Technology program has worked real hard on providing a collaborative learning experience. We have combined teaching efforts with nursing program, respiratory therapy programs, grad tech programs, in doing collaborative scenarios college-wide. This gives students really a hands-on learning experience in the real world, where the patient comes in through the emergency room, they get their workup, they get their tests, and then they're rushed off to the operating room. Giving students a little bit more sense of what it's really going to be like when they're out there working on their own.
Career Services at College of DuPage offers a variety of resources for career-minded and job-seeking students, alumni, and community members. They also help local businesses meet staffing needs. Whether interested in entering a specific field, sharpening skills to advance in a career, enhancing your education with an internship, or simply seeking employment for immediate income, College of DuPage can help you meet your goals.
Career Services Center at College of DuPage serves students, alumni, and community members and assists them with the job search process. Anything from resume development, interviewing skills, networking, using social media in the job search process. We also offer assistance with students seeking internships. It's important for students to connect with Career Services because we offer such an array of expertise within our office. We have two career specialists who can help you with any piece of the job search process, whether you're just wondering how do I even start searching, you've just been laid off and you're looking for assistance, or you're a student and you don't know where to even begin. To find that job, to start networking, to really get them into the process of the job search.
An internship at College of DuPage is the opportunity for a student to get out in a professional setting and gain practical work experience. What we want them to do is build practical skills, both technical and what we would call soft skills, so that they're prepared for the workforce. Essentially, what we want to make sure that they're experiencing during the internship is learning. So we want the projects, the practical work, to be the types of things that they would do in a professional work experience after college. And we want them to be able to build skills that are applicable to a variety of settings.
I think it's great because people get so much more hands-on experience than they do in a classroom. And once you're actually doing the work, it's a lot more educational. And for me, I feel like it gives you a lot better real-world experience that you're going to be using in the job field itself.
We've been working with COD for 9 years with interns. Started with one intern in the beginning. They've grown into a nice consistent pattern of a couple of interns each semester. They come on board with us, they work with us, they learn about computers. It's a great opportunity for the students to learn more hands-on how computers work, how they break, and how to fix them. We get the opportunity to go ahead and mentor students and get them out and start on their career path.
A lot of students don't know where to start. They don't know how to find an internship. And we really work with them to identify what the resources are at College of DuPage, who the staff are to help them in identifying where the internships are, but also how to potentially find and secure their own internship.
Service learning is another piece of what we do in the Career Services Center. And our Assistant Manager of Career Services helps students to gain experience in the community through some local community service work connected to their course. So students will participate in local volunteer opportunities and connect that volunteer experience back to the coursework that they're doing. So the best way for students to connect with the Career Services Center, there's a couple of ways. They can look at our website at www.cod.edu/career-services. On our website, we have an electronic job board where we have thousands of job postings. Another resource that's available on our website is a link to our Pinterest page, where we have a number of visual resources available to students. Things such as what you should wear to an interview, additional sample resume documents, additional supporting documents from many of our workshops, such as getting on LinkedIn, interviewing skills, those types of things. Another resource we have is through our library. There's a number of resources there that can help students research an industry, research a particular position, research salaries for any geographic area in the country that they're looking for. It's important for students to connect with the Career Services Center early in their time at College of DuPage because we want to be involved with them throughout their process. Whether it's graduating with a major and transferring to a four-year school, or whether it's coming here, getting a certificate, and jumping right back into the workforce. We want to help them with that, and Career Services can assist students throughout that process.
Why COD? Mathematics major Jose Macias explains how College of DuPage factors into his equation for educational success when Images returns. Why COD? A simple question with so many possibilities for answers. Mathematics major Jose Macias explains how College of DuPage factors into his equation for educational success.
It's always that bottom college that you always had to put, you know, it's like if you can't make it to these, now you have to go to community college. So it's kind of viewed as, you know, underestimated, or I mean, some people think that because it's just like, you know, judging a book by its cover. But after I actually gone through like touring and actually viewing the colleges, it looks amazing, and there's so many opportunities they could do here and, you know, achieve that people shouldn't really underestimate it. So that's why I decided to take the opportunity and see where I'll go with COD. My love of mathematics, it was actually from my high school teacher. His name was Mr. Webb, and you know, I wasn't a really big fan of math. It was just like, I hated it. It was just like, you know, why understand numbers? You know, you're not gonna use them in life. You know, that's my mentality. But he actually showed me a way, you know, of making it really simple, and he actually using real world problems that it would be more efficient, like you actually use in your career. So after going through that, it actually made me actually like math, and then I started loving it. And then I actually started pursuing math as a career when I was going to senior year of high school, and now going to pursue it as well. I mean, math teachers are a lot different here. I mean, they still care, but they're a lot more strict, and they're amazing. A lot of them have their masters, you know, PhDs. I had a PhD professor, which is amazing, and it really surprises me how their love of math is being shared with us. Professor Miller, I love that guy. He's hilarious. He is one of those teachers that you will think about later in life. Someone asks you what's your favorite teacher, he's automatically one of my favorite ones. What he does, he loves it so much, you know, and he would do anything for it, you know. He comes into class happy, you know, and he shares his love for speech to his students, you know. And I kind of want to do that with my students. and he kind of mentored me of like, you know, always be open-minded. Latino Ethnics Awareness Association. My involvement was actually starting because of last year. Actually, my sister was kind of telling me to go to Sierra Liz Jimenez. I'm like, I don't want to be in any clubs. I know I'm not really that involved right now. And Leo kind of persuaded me because they did a car show, they did dance. They were a little more open and like kind of big ideas. I'm like, all right, I want to put myself in this. And I was voted public affairs relations last year, and now I'm vice president. And my progression throughout the club it's amazing. I never saw a club so involved, you know, trying to be involved with other clubs. And throughout COD, they've done such big events. You know, we're gonna host a dance soon. And this is so friendly, you know. COD is such a friendly campus. I personally believe COD is an amazing school. I'm really happy I chose COD besides like Iowa or U of I. You know, it's a school that I would never regret going.
What's your why? Discover it at College of DuPage. For more information about enrolling and taking advantage of all that COD has to offer, please contact the admissions office. Visit them on the web at cod.edu.
Welcome to College of DuPage. Welcome to the new school of thought.
That's all the time we have for this edition of Images. We hope you enjoyed this program from College of DuPage. Also, you can watch past episodes of Images on demand by visiting our website at cod.edu. I'm Rio Almaria. See you next time.